All right, this is Song for a Scarecrow. We're going in C5 finger scale, but not on middle C. The right hand is an octave higher. Starts on E, left hand starts on the C chord. And here we go. One, two, three. One, two, three.